Now for the introductions. Here's Bruce Buff.
David and Goliath.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds of the UFC light heavyweight division. It's with his first fighting out of the corner.
Give me 2 seconds.
And we are underway. That shot is blocked by him.
Oh, man, with that right leg kick.
Nice punch by him. It up with a right. Nice 1-2 punch there by Henderson. Lands an outside leg kick of his own.
They had started this fight off with a brawl.
Straight right hand, no good. Big left hand lands upstairs.
Nice leg kick.
Effective punch there by Henderson. Gets the elbow up into the target. There, that'll work.
This could be it right here.
Oh, he might be out.
Nasty combinations here. Try some serious power in that kick, but misses.
Oh,
haymaker.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here.
I ran right into this shit.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Wow!
This could be it.
Whips on the straight right hand.
Get up.
Back to his feet again. Amazing. Body kick, look at that.
Back and forth we go. That horn sounds means we have reached the end of round one. Oh, so what an end to the round. He got knocked down just before the final horn. You can classify that as saved by the bell.
Here's a vicious kick.
See that again.
Yeah, Joe, I'm not sure if that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout, and that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen.